Let alpha comma beta are the real roots of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 and alpha less than beta. Then the first one is, if x belongs to R, comma alpha less than x less than beta, that implies ax square plus bx plus c and a having opposite signs. If x belongs to R, comma x less than alpha or x greater than beta, that implies ax square plus bx plus c and a having same sign. Go to the proof. Given alpha comma beta be the roots of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. That is, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to, when a is a common, that is x square plus b by a into x plus c by a. It can be written as ax square plus bx plus c by a is equal to x square minus of minus b by a into x plus c by a. X square minus of minus b by a into x plus c by a. Here minus b by a is sum of roots and c by a is product of roots. That is x square minus of alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta. It can be written as x minus alpha into x minus beta. It is considered as condition number 1. Therefore, ax square plus bx plus c by a. Ax square plus bx plus c by a is equal to x minus alpha into x minus beta is considered as equation number 1. Given alpha comma beta are the roots of equation, therefore alpha comma beta means it can be written as ax square plus bx plus c is equal to a of x minus alpha into x minus beta. Go to first weight. Given alpha less than x less than beta, that implies alpha less than x and x less than beta. That is, x minus alpha greater than 0 and x minus beta less than 0. X minus alpha greater than 0 and x minus beta less than 0. That implies x minus alpha into x minus beta. Here x minus alpha is positive and x minus beta is negative, then its product is negative. From 1, ax square plus bx plus c by a is equal to x minus alpha into x minus beta, that is less than 0. That implies ax square plus bx plus c by a is negative. Then plus ax square plus bx plus c by a is negative. Here the fraction is negative. Suppose if a by b is negative, when a positive, b negative, or a negative, b positive, or a negative, b positive. If the fraction a by b is negative, then plus a is positive and b is negative, or a is negative and b is positive. Therefore, ax square plus bx plus c, ax square plus bx plus c, comma a having opposite signs.